Five students at Ryan Middle School are leaving this weekend. They're going on an exchange program to Russian Mission through the Rose Urban Rural Exchange Program. News 13's Lacey Groswold has more.
Exchange students were chosen through a lengthy application process. Organizer Timothy Ludwig sought young people who demonstrated they were trustworthy and responsible.
To see them kind of go out where they're not the center of attention anymore and everything isn't the way that they're used to, and then try to flourish in that kind of atmosphere, it's kind of really neat to see them open up and realize, hey, there are other things out there.
He wanted students who would learn and grow from the experience. In preparation for the trip, the students learned about looking through a cultural lens.
Basically, taking off your cultural lens is like if you went to eat something, instead of saying, ew, this is gross, you'd just try it and see how it was.
While on exchange, they will attend school in Russian Mission. They will also try local foods and go dog sledding, all to experience small village culture in Alaska. Then, in a few weeks, these five will host students from Russian Mission. Yesterday, the students discussed things that rural students might like to see around the area. The Ice Museum and Chena Hot Springs topped the list. Fairbanks students had various motivations for participation.
If you don't try new things, you don't experience anything. And this is what that trip's about, is experiencing new things and trying new things and meeting new people.
My hopes for this experience is that I can get some new friends and learn about some smaller villages in Alaska.
It's a great opportunity to learn about culture and different things in different ways instead of just used to Fairbanks, you know, and getting out and learning.
I've always wanted to travel, and I think it would be different to see what other people that live in a small community, what their lifestyle is like, what they eat, what they do, for how they get along.
The trip is all expenses paid. It's funded by a federal grant through the Alaska Humanity Forum. For News 13, this is Lacey Groswold.